trying to communicate there is that our moral lives really matter, that they make a difference. For me, the thought that everything perishes in the heat death of the universe, like Russell's credo, you know, is so depressing, so awful, that it just seems to put a question mark behind everything we do. All our accomplishments, all our deeds just seem so trivial in light of this cosmic doom that awaits us all.
But not for me.
Yeah.
It seems to